Good morning, everybody. Gorgeous day in Chicago. Little OOTD. I thought I'd talk about what we are going to do in this video together. I think we're just gonna go on a little bike ride for now, and then I'll take you to my classes. And then we'll just see where the night takes us. We thought about going to a silent disco that our school hosts, but like, we don't have any like certain plans yet. But yeah, so let's go on a bike ride. Having the time of my life. I'm going to my favorite coffee shop in Chicago, which is called Collectivo. And they just have the best drinks ever. Sorry, there's a massive smoke. Yeah, so they have the best drinks ever. I get a pistachio matcha latte. And it is so sweet, so good. And I hope we can have a fun little day together. Show you. Doesn't it look so yummy? We're back at Loyola now. The good survived during our bike ride, and I have to go up to my dorm, get my stuff, and then get ready for class.
Sorry, I'm just eating salad.
It's okay, I'm just eating my muffin. I low-key might be late, but it's okay. My professor's so nice. Class was great. It's like the easiest math I could find that I could take. Oh my gosh, look at our little moon thing. People think it looks like a chip. And now there's like a little fall fest going on in the courtyard over there. There she is, the one and only.
Well, I was just seeing if it was like asynchronous.
There's Maddie.
Oh, it is.
Here we were able to get free ice cream, free cinnamon rolls, or even cotton candy. For a while, I'm just gonna get a little work done by the lake. Quite gorge. Get the Cadillac, you see, you see, you see. I thought we could go on a little stroll together. It's just too nice out, and I just don't have the motivation to do my work for next week, and it's just too nice out. I don't want to waste it. Look at this fun sign. It says, "Red-winged blackbirds are attacking. We suggest that you cross the street." Time for my next class. We watched Moana in class and talked about it. It's the best class ever. And then we took the train and headed downtown. We're on the Riverwalk. I'm not here. I don't know how to talk to them either. But we just went to 260 Chicago, which is like the sample sale. I bought a dress for $35, and I got a little t-shirt. And normally
and
the
like,
retail
they,
price,
they
go so much money. Like they're so expensive.
The retail price is $230, and I bought it for $38.
So we got some steals.
I wish I could show everyone, but I'm not gonna pull it out right now because it's actually huge.
Oh my gosh, the fitting room wasn't a fitting room. The fitting room was just three mirrors. Everyone was free for all, like, do your own thing.
Mine was that avocados taste like hot butter. Take.
We just had the pizza. We took an Uber back, and now I have to like rush to get ready for the silent disco. They're already in like my room. I've been like running. Oh, David's really late.
Hey, I was coming to look for you.
I'm here.
How was dinner?
That was gross.
What's nice?
We're on our way to the silent disco.
This is like Bridgerton theme.
We're on our way. This one, like,
have you seen Bridgerton? I feel like you're the person who lives in Bridgerton.
I do seem like the person, but I haven't.
Okay.
That was a pause the stereotype of conversation.
More lit last year. Way more lit. Put them on.
This is why we can't have nice.
You guys don't know what we're listening to, but we do. You guys, we had a fun time at the silent disco.
I limit how much I curse.
Billy Wade limits his cursing, but he does steal cookies.
This is not stealing. I pay $60,000 for these cookies. I deserve these cookies.
I'm so sweaty.
Sweaty girl. Sweaty girl check. I need to use the powder room.
Powder.
I need to use the powder room.
What is that? Is that powder potty? Why is it called powder?
Because that's where girls freshen up. Go Ramblers! I love being a Rambler.
What it even might be
everything about myself. It's a wolf. Press. Stop the press.
Thank you guys so much for watching my day in the life as a Loyola student video. As you can see, it was a very good day. We made the most of it. For example, like a lot of people don't have fun at the silent disco, but we had fun because we made the most of it. Yeah, it was an easy workload day. It was just overall a great day. I love Loyola. I love the people here, and I'm just so thankful. And I'm so thankful that you guys watched this video. I'm just doing this for fun, doing it for my future self. I'm practicing vlogging and talking to a camera because it's kind of unnatural for me because I'm going to Rome next semester. I'm going to the John Felice Rome Center. I hope I said that right. It's another Loyola campus. It's in Rome, Italy, but I'm so excited. But yeah, that's why I'm doing these vlogs, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.